City of Tyler also trying to breathe some life into downtown by trying to establish what they call a historic district there. And Wednesday, City Council members accepted more than $13,000 in national grant money. The goal is to preserve underutilized properties within the heart of Tyler, also while trying to take advantage of the chance to supply for more state and federal money. By the way, the completion date is set for May of 2022.